similar way when supper was ended, he took the chalice, once more giving thanks, gave it to the disciples, saying, take this all of you, drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me.
The mystery of faith.